What's up, people? I just want to update you guys on how the tour is going so far. If you don't know, this is Shem Taylor from The King and I, and we are on the New Route Tour. So far, it's been going amazing. Really do believe that God has just been doing a lot of great things in a lot of people's lives, man. And it's really cool to see people's lives change and just seeing the Holy Spirit move. And so far, we were in Lakewood. Then we were up north a couple of different places. So far, I believe we've been in Fresno, Bakersfield, and now we're getting ready to do a show in Hanford in the next couple of days. And it's just been great, man. Really can't complain. Loving the RV, the tour bus that God blessed with right before the tour even started. And it's just been really, I personally feel like God's been really working on my life about certain stuff that, you know, that... just about me that he's just been working on, and it's been really great, man. Because really, tour it's a lot. It's kind of two-ended. Yes, we are going around here just preaching the word of God through music. I'm having concerts and stuff, and just sharing the word of God with a whole bunch of people. But at the same time, it works on us as individuals, and we always gain a lot from it. If you haven't been able to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, hit us up there, guys, and just come on tour with us. It's an amazing journey, a lot of different stuff, man. Just keep up with us, and you'll be able to see or get like a little sneak peek of what God's been doing with us, and what he's just been doing on this tour, man. So God bless, and we'll keep doing some updates, guys. So all right, peace.